Yo, good afternoon, everybody. How y'all doing today? Me, I'm doing just fine, taking it easy, headed down to the hometown, to the DM is what we call it, the DM. And I gotta drop my pickup truck off to the shop, and then after that, we're gonna hop on the four-wheelers, and we're just gonna pretty much have a good time today. You know, we're down here in Georgia. The Georgia weather feeling pretty nice today. So, I feel like we should enjoy ourselves today. Yeah, you know, I'm on the 700 Raptor. I think my buddy with the 450, I think his 450 messed up right now. I don't know, we're going to see who all going today. Like I said, you know, once I drop my truck off, then, you know, I'll be back, you know, give y'all a little introduction to the crew. And, hope y'all enjoy. Please like, subscribe, and follow my YouTube channel and my Instagram channel, truckerdude_XL. I share the link in the bottom of the video. Thank you. Nice Georgia weather. It's always sunny. Well, it ain't the sun in Florida, but you know, it's always nice though. We got a smoke with a bell over there. These boys, they don't play coming through here. I tell you that much right now, they don't play. Yeah. Old baby gotta go to the shop today. Ready to ride, I ain't ready to roll, and I ain't really been riding for real, man. I think I rolled like once since it been cold. Well, that I really haven't been doing that, man. I all got lazy. So, I gotta go ahead and do what it do one time, you know? Yeah, I don't want my baby just sit up and lock up and then.
Everything gonna get the views up.
Oh, yeah. And my cousin Twan, the Aiden, Twan Cherry Ritter, Aiden certified with the rider. Finna go and hit him bus off. I got to edit the whole video.
Talking about the video from when I had fell off the
dirt bike. Oh. Take out that video. I haven't found it. Let's get us on. Fat man!
They, who that one kept following? Weezy?
Yeah.
That's how it is.
That's you drive right here. I ain't gonna put it right here.
Oh, yeah, he got to get it right over there.
I just want to make sure you don't come loose, because if you come loose.